Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Heintz with Houston Injury Solutions Network, and my office is in League City. Today I want to talk about what you should expect from a doctor who's treating your auto injuries. The first thing is they should perform a complete history. They should understand the mechanism of how you were injured and understand all of the different body parts that were injured during the collision. The second thing is that they should perform an examination on each of the body parts that were listed in your history. That would include ranges of motion and moving your body around, oftentimes making your pain a little worse. When we're doing an examination, we're not trying to hurt you, but when we know what causes your pain, we have a better understanding of what's been injured and what's the best course of action for treatment. Once the examination has been done, you should get a thorough explanation of all of your injuries related to your auto accident. After you've received that explanation of your injuries, the doctor should lay out a treatment plan. This will often involve things like muscle stimulation to reduce pain, mobilization to the spine to restore motion that's been lost, and should definitely include a referral to a medical partner to evaluate you for pain and inflammation.